everyone, Amber Romaniuk with Amber Approved, your leading emotional eating, hormone, and digestive expert. Today, I want to talk a little bit about the cost of staying in sabotaging patterns. So obviously, a lot of people come to me, they ask for my help, they're sharing their, you know, their really big struggles and suffering with emotional eating, food addiction, dieting, seeking to have a certain body, you know, fighting with their bodies for the last 20 years to lose, you know, 5, 10, 20 pounds. And they explain the cost that it's having on every area of life, how exhausted they are, how their bodies aren't working properly. And, you know, that they really want help. And then, you know, I see them prepare to, you know, make a decision to commit, and then they pull away, whether they get scared. You know, it's really about those patterns that we've created for years are big, and they can pull us in really easily. So when we choose to continue to let those patterns lead us, suffering continues. So my question is, why would you want to continue to suffer? Why would you want to choose that as your path when it does not have to be your path at all? What changes when you change nothing? You get more of the same, more suffering, more health issues, more body fight, and then you create a deeper pattern and it takes longer to actually shift it. When we can actually recognize our patterns and acknowledge them and get the support that we need to just slowly start making one little change at a time, changing one little pattern at a time, we shift. We see results, we feel better, and we buy into actually that overcoming is far more enjoyable and powerful than the suffering. So I'm going to be talking a lot more about this in episode 109 of the No Sugar Coating podcast coming out this Sunday. Be sure to subscribe on iTunes or in the link below to listen to more podcasts. You can also subscribe below to me on YouTube. I post videos every Friday. And if you are struggling and you can really relate to this, you know, being stuck in the same patterns and continuing to suffer, and you know that's just not for you, email me at info@amberapproved.ca and book a 30-minute complimentary call. Let's talk about where you're struggling, what's holding you back, and what real freedom and changes you are seeking. Thank you so much for watching, and I will talk with you again next week.